Today was the April 26th. 26th, Saturday 2014. The dog came in with diarrhea. Very smelly stool. So we put her on the drip again. The white blood cells have gone up back to normal, the total white blood cell. But the red blood cells and the hemoglobin is still very low. So we are giving the drip, which includes leuphalite as well. And we will wait and see. The main problem I would say is hemorrhagic gastroenteritis. And as to what causes it, nobody knows. So the best is not to let the dog go home first. And let's stay here with antibiotics and anti-diarrhea injection and the drip. Otherwise, a blood transfusion is required as well, but we'll wait and see. Saturday, April 26, 2014, 4 p.m. The dog actually looks quite well, although he's anemic. And that's not to disturb him while he's on drip.